Hello, and welcome. Here we are again, just at the southern entrance to the garbage. The garbage is not a fun place. The entirety of this place is pretty much filled with bandits. None of which like us. So, there's gonna be a bit of a fun time coming through here. Got a good stockpile of ammo for both weapons. Sprinting's pretty much out of the situation. Looting much else is pretty much, like, out of here. At least the wrenched doesn't cost more, or doesn't weigh more than half a kilogram, so. I do want to go anomaly hunting, or artifact hunting at some point, but I'd really like to get a Svarog or Vela's detector, preferably a Svarog. Snork. I think that's a dog. Yep, a snork and a dog. And there's more dogs over this way. Oh, of course there is. Dogs. Flesh and dogs. I actually wish there was more stalkers and less mutants. Mutants just feel like targets for ammo and not much else. Bandits will have heard that, and yep, that's the news call out. They know I'm here. Shot at in 3, 2, 1. Am I getting away because of the rain? Oh god. The shooting's not at me, but it's going to be once I get close. Not too worried about the rads, since I have the, artifact. That said, I did take on a lot of rads there. It's clearing up, though. Losing a little bit of health over it. Take that, give us some health regen back. And it's doing a pretty good job of keeping my rads down at the moment. I'm about to make some serious friends, though. And not in a good way. Because that's another place filled with bandits, and I'm even closer to that one than I was the other one. Fortunately, they seem distracted by mutants at the moment. But there's undoubtedly going to be some watching the gate up here. Or if I'm lucky, it'll be duty. Ooh, yes. Looks like duty. Nice. It gives me the ability to just sort of walk through to the duty base. Ooh, and the duty base is where I'm going to be upgrading or providing tools to the first mechanic. I think I need advanced tools in order to gain the extra 10 weight or the weight reduction or something off of my armor. One of those two. But I think I can get one of the two right, well, after I upgrade him. The only downside of the duty base is this place is a bit confusing sometimes. Do I have anything that gives me energy regen? Psy block. Energy recovery on the beef jerky. You know what? Fine. Looks like that's just enough to let me keep walking, so that's good. Going down very slightly. So once I get closer, this should light up showing the stores and stuff. I gotta be careful. I think there's an anomaly on the road somewhere. I know there's rads. I'm not that worried about the rads. I would disable or enable artifact degradation, but it's actually kind of annoying. Like, the idea of it sounds kind of pointless to me, and does not go well with the prices of item soup. Dogs, I'm just gonna walk past casually. Good shooting, duty. Good shooting. There we go. The stores have lit up on the thing. This one's the bar. This one's actually like a weapons guy. Always happy to serve new customers. Woo.
Bling, bling. Time's money. Get talking.
So through. Not there. Not there. All right. Duty base is kind of dumb setup. See how much more range and how much better the flashlight is. So good. Yeah, I gotta go around to get to this guy. Once I do, I'll free quite a bit of weight by offloading ammunition. The only reason I even carry as much as I do is because of stupid helicopters. Almost. To the store.
What's new?
Nice. Tried that. Doesn't do well for me. Nice. Oops. Did not want to almost cancel that. Take the beer, I suppose. That's pretty much everything I can sell, almost. Nice. I could buy some. I could buy an exoskeleton right now if I wanted to. Ooh. I think I'm just gonna wait though and buy from the ecologists. Special bandage. Overall, I'm pretty happy with where I'm at. I'll buy your little bit of ammo. Why not? Still pretty heavy. Sell that and get almost 8,000. How much do you have? Cool. Dump those off on you. So also got PDA. You don't accept things of that nature. Okay, so I'm at 33.2. It's a lot better than being, like, 40-ish. This will drop me by 3.5, so that'll put me below 30 at least once I turn it in. And then with any luck, I might be able to drop the weight on at least... Well, I already did it to the pistol, but I might be able to drop the weight on this, but I don't believe so. I think I need further into the tools for that. Also, one thing I never tested, but I want to find out. Does giving this mechanic booze lower his costs? Any work you want done, I'll do it. Job is done. Now he wants advanced tools, but that's fine. Fire rate, recoil, weight. Very good. And I believe that's the weight reduction on both of those. And on that. Very nice. But yeah, I need that in my life. Maybe I just need a different suit entirely. I can get over here to the scientist place from here pretty easily. In fact, I think that's my next agenda. To the 100 Rads Bar! See if I can't offload something. What? Oh, hey. I found a grenade. Didn't even mean to walk that far, but I did.
I said come in. Don't stand there.
Hey, you tell me what to do.
Stop! You can't go there now!
Hail and well met!
I didn't check to see if vodka reduced his price, but whatever. AK-74, eh. Not really big on the weapon retrieval. Bartender! Come hither. The nice boar head you have over there.
Still.
Okay. It'll have to do. I think I'm just gonna get rid of them. Because that alone will free up quite a bit of weight. I'm gonna take the couple of vodkas, take the energy drinks. Is there anything else? Not really. These different types of ammo haven't even really seemed to matter. These ones weigh slightly more. Okay. Oops. There you go. Take those. M4. This funny part is I'm actually at the point where I could buy an exoskeleton if I wanted to. I don't really see much of a reason in it, but I could. That's rad protectant, so I'm taking it. Is there anything else I really want? Red removal, because why not? I think that's it for now. Yes. How's this? Doctor's site, whatever.
Goodbye. Get over here.
Think it's time to head over and visit the scientists. See, that's one of the places I need to go, but most of those places I need the psi protection, which means I need to visit the scientist, the ecologist. Down to 22.8. That's pretty good. If I had that artifact that increased my weight and paired it with the artifact I have now, which I can't do because I don't have two slots, I could actually not be over the weight limit. One of those stashes might have advanced tools, but I doubt it. Hello, Duty. It's actually worth checking these guys, checking everybody to see if they have any tools, because I've actually found tools on just random people walking around. And of course I purchased them, because why not? Move to the next level? Why yes, I would love to. I would love to go to the next level. Okay. Need to go here. Here? There? To Yantar. Yeah, I need to go here. So I need to get the whole way through. Which shouldn't be that bad, because this is duty-controlled territory. There'll be mutants, and that's about it. Bandits. Even more confusing, bandits taking fire from loners.
Alright people, that's enough. Quit waving that popgun at me.
Attach scope.
I'm listening.
Okay, thanks guys, bye. Ooh, another corpse. I'm gonna be... Oh god. Nope. 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 Ow. Is that AK-74? So it is. Okay. Field. Most unfortunate. Poltergeist. Wait, am I friendly with duty now? No. Are these mercenaries? would be really weird to me. Hey, stop.
Zero.
Oh, you are mercenaries, aren't you? Huh. Curious. How did I make friends with the mercenaries? I killed mutants and helped them kill mutants and shot bandits when they were nearby and stuff. Ah! Ow. Ah! Oh no. I forgot about that. Oh, come on. Well, at least I know what to expect. Expect. Die. Walking into that is bad. I was unaware that was a feature of a poltergeist. Now I am aware. Guys taken care of. Sounds like there's still a cat alive out there for one. Oh my. That is a chimera. That is two chimeras. Dead. Oh, geez. Okay, it's on the other side of the fence right now. Got him. Nice. They're gonna end up being in like a permanent state of angry, by the way. There's just so many mutants here.
Да не охота мне болтать. Иди с командиром давай.
Война идет, не видишь что ли?
Yeah. They're not gonna be willing to trade with me. This is the mutant problem. That's fine though. I've looted two chimeras, so that's a pretty good chunk of cash. Bloodsucker tentacles. So not being able to sprint is going to make this a real pain. Amount of pistol ammo going through there, but it's not really a big problem. Nobody really hates me that badly except Monolith and military, but I've been killing military, I've been killing bandits, but I've been apparently killing things that bandits also don't like. So apparently my faction is just a permanent zero? I wasn't even watching where I was walking, I was just walking. The Antar shouldn't be too bad, because the ecologists are right here. And I'll pop out right here. Worst I should run into is some zombies. Zombies. Move to the next level. But yes, yes, I would love to. Can't get in here without side protection, for sure. Speaking of zombies, I have a mod called Inaccurate Zombies added in on top because I didn't like that zombies could literally just decide
Stalker,
to snipe
what do you,
you
want?
I want you to shut up. I'm not here to talk to you, Merc. But anyhow, yeah, there's also discounts for raising your reputation with factions. Speaking of things, still experienced, reputation's neutral. Still a loner.
Что скажешь?
What are you doing here? Whatever. Now, he should walk over to me.
Welcome to our...
Any work you want done? Job is done. Glad I had Chimera pieces. That's hilarious. That said, he doesn't have an inventory in this mod, so he does not have a seal
please,
suit.
Come back, sir.
Talk to the boss if you need something.
Once the mission ends, then I can go help them with their zombie problem. Although I'm a tad bit low on ammo. Sleep there. And you don't have anything. You have anti-red. Screw it, might as well buy the anti-red. Vinca antidote. Radio protectant is not bad. I'll buy those. Tell me all the people outside died. You know what? I'm gonna call this good for now, and next time we'll pick up with attempting to kill the zombies. So, yeah, I'm gonna call this good. I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day.